Kunti Maharani says, and as the Lord is known as Rukrama. So Rukrama means two things. In fact, it means unlimited things. You know, the way you can break Sanskrit. So one of the aspect is the supreme most actor. Yeah. So Krishna is known as the supreme most actor. And then as an actor, you know, puts up different masks to display his different aspects, to do justice to the part that he is playing. Similarly, Krishna is the supermost actor, is the most wonderful actor. As Queen Kunti also says, Maya Yavanika Channam, Agyana Dokshitam Avyam, Na Lakshe Mudadrisha, Nato Natyo Dharo Yatha. And this aspect is again even stressed by Sudh Goswami in this section itself, that how Krishna is one of the most wonderful actors. And these incarnations are nothing but the different roles that he is playing. Yeah. Nowadays especially is the time of putting on masks. Yeah. So I was just pulling one devotee's leg and saying, so where is your mask, you know? See, do I really require one more? I have already put on so many masks. So the point is, the conditioned soul also has put up masks, and the Supreme Lord also put up so many masks. But there is a difference in both of this, right? And how do we realize this supreme wonderful actor behind so many masks? Are we supposed to remove his mask, or are we supposed to remove our masks, right? So we just try to understand how Shri Sudh Goswami is beautifully bringing out this point. Definitely we have put up so many masks, and the whole point of the conditioned soul putting up so many masks is that he puts up so many roles, assuming himself to be the doer, or he tries to hide his true aspect, right? Krishna is trying to put up so many masks to attract the living entity to understand this true aspect, vis-a-vis the conditioned soul puts up so many masks to hide his true aspect. Yeah. So हम हर किरदार निभाने में हुनरमंद हैं, नकाब बहुत हैं हमारे पास, तुमको कौन सा पसंद है? So the living entity is so expert in putting up so many masks. So okay, what do you want? I'll do whatever role you want me to play, you know. But the whole point is pretension. मैं कोई और हूँ, जानता हूँ मैं, सामने इस जहाँ के एक एक नकाब हूँ मैं. ना जाने लोग कितने चेहरे लिए फिरते हैं, बातों में शहद अंदर जहर लिए चलते हैं. दिखाने के लिए शरबत और असल में शराब रखते हैं, कुछ लोग होठों पे प्यार और शब्दों में जहर रखते हैं. सो द होल पॉइंट इज प्रिटेंशन फॉर द कंडीशन सोल. नकाब खुद को छुपाने के लिए नहीं, तुमसे दूर जाने के लिए पहना है मैंने. सो मैनी टाइम्स वी ऑल्सो पुट ऑन मास्क टू हाइड अवर ट्रू आइडेंटिटीज. दैट इज व्हाट द कंडीशन सोल इज एक्चुअली ट्राइंग टू डू. नो, ही इज ट्राइंग टू प्रिटेंड, ही इज ट्राइंग टू पुट अप सो मेनी रोल्स. ऑफकोर्स फंक्शनली दे आर मेनी टाइम्स इंपॉर्टेंट, बट द होल पॉइंट इज दैट ही फील्स दैट ही इज द डूअर. दैट इज द डिफरेंस, राइट? एंड दैट्स वाई टू एक्चुअली एम्फसाइज दिस पॉइंट, ही पुट्स अप सो मेनी mass, so many pretensions, and in that he tends to lose his real identity. Now Krishna does the same thing, and he does it for actually making realize his true nature. But many times, because of conditionings, you are not able to realize that. Now in this section, it starts with the description of Garbhadakshay Vishnu, of Shirodakshay Vishnu, of Mahavishnu. And Shukdev Goswami in the 10th canto actually describes the pastime of Krishna and Arjun going to meet Mahavishnu, right? The whole specific purpose of this pastime that Shukdev Goswami delineates is to establish how Krishna is the source of Mahavishnu also. But it is this very same pastime that the other Vaishnava Sampradaya, especially the Ramanucharya Sampradaya, uses to establish how Mahavishnu is the source of Krishna. Right? And they use the same Sanskrit verses that we use to establish Krishna as the Supreme. They use it to establish Mahavishnu as the Supreme, the Bhom Purusha as the Supreme. So then, how do you actually try to, you know, get to the source? The only process is actually following the path of pure unalloyed devotional service as given by Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. खुद ही ना छुपा सके वो अपने चेहरे को नकाब में, बेवजह हमारी आंखों पर इल्जाम आ गया. इट इज प्रेमांजन छ्रित भक्ति विलोचन, राइट? इट इज बाय द स्लैफ दैट इज अनंटिंग वन्स आईज ऑफ प्योर डिवोशन, ऑफ अनअलॉयड डिवोशन, देन वन कैन रियली रिकॉग्नाइज द सुप्रीम पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉड. इट इज नॉट अदरवाइज, राइट? इट इज ओनली बाय यू नो ऋषिकेन Rishikesh Sevanam. Sarva Upadhi Vinirmuktam. That's the whole. The Upadhi is the designations are nothing but the mass. Right? It is when you are free, when you are purified by these different designations, can you really appreciate the source of all these incarnations, the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Not otherwise.